Good morning, and it is unique for a couple of reasons. Number one, it takes place in an old car factory, Stutz Building, right here at 10th Street between Capitol and Senate. Beautiful space. It's actually like 400,000 square feet. And if you've never been in here, you will get a little history lesson as you walk through as to what an old car factory used to look like. But right here this weekend, tonight, 5:30, 10:30, it is the Raymond James Stutz Artist Open House. It's a chance to see work like this. This is the work of Heather Ward Miles, who we're going to meet in a minute. Isn't this beautiful? I've got to explain a little bit about her. First of all, she is one of the artists in residence here at the Stutz Building, which is what the whole open house is all about. It's about, you know, when you come, actually it's $20 at the door now when you come, when you pay that $20, you go to help support that residence program, and you get to support the artist like this young lady who has been here in this space for about a year just painting away.
Right.
Right? Okay, this is Heather. Heather, former school teacher, now full-time artist.
Yep.
So explain what your work, well, wait a minute, first of all, we might have seen your work before. If you've been in the airport, she's got two installations out there. And where are they located?
One installation, and it's actually, between Concourse A and B once you're past security.
Okay,
so,
there you go.
Yep.
Heather lost her voice this morning.
I did.
Tell us about your work and what you're all about. Everything is bright and beautiful.
It is very bright and beautiful. I definitely try and focus on the joys of life, like personal relationships and parenthood and just personal ambition and success and just like the beauty of daily life. But then I also keep a little bit of an edge in there, trying to acknowledge that there are some like sorrows or things that we need to work on, like their politics and, you know.
So when I see your work, I see a lot of blue. You said you do use a lot
of
that.
I do. I just like the way it looks.
So the shapes and the colors and the patterns that we see, all of those represent something of what you were just saying. Is that correct?
Definitely. There's a lot of circles. And it's a
like
strength.
Like the circle of life?
Yeah, sort of. Yeah, there's strength in the circle. It's a feminine shape, and there is the sort of like circle of life ideas.
Okay, so when you come there, you'll be selling your artwork.
I will be, yeah.
Actually, it's today and tomorrow. You see all the beautiful pieces on the wall, and then you have some smaller pieces.
Yeah, the show specials, they're kind of up.
These are the show specials that are a little less expensive that you can take home a piece of her work. All of these originals that you see right here, correct?
Yep.
All right.
Everything's original.
And then look at these little side pieces that you do.
Right.
Okay, explain that because you had that before the break. This purse is...
Yeah, these are just little printed on bags and cutting boards where I can offer a lower price point. They start at about $15.
It's a little purse, a little
just
thing.
Fun
and then
nice.
Look, this is my favorite one so far. This one, it's a cutting board. Look how beautiful it is. Okay, we've got more artists to meet coming up. Heather,
yes,
you did fine.
Thank you so much.
She's like, oh my God, I'm on real TV. Anyway, beautiful stuff. Stutz Artist Open House tonight starting at 5:30, 10:30, Saturday from 2 to 7, $20 at the door. More from some really cool artists coming up. So this is on my wish list. This is $30, and it's a cutting board. Look at that.